EastEnders spoilers, Stuart Highway lets the awful truth slip to Tina. Evil Stuart Highway's manipulative skills failed him tonight in EastEnders as Tina realized that he was in fact her attacker. Stuart had managed to convince Tina that he was not the person who had tied her up in a car boot and subjected her to hours of mental torture. But tonight Stuart's cleverness got the better of him. Tina woke shaken after a night of bad dreams. A worried Sonia urged her to tell Mick and Linda the whole truth about what happened. Sonia was convinced that Stuart was the real attacker and understood that he was trying to manipulate Tina. But Tina worried that Mick wouldn't believe her over his best friend but relented. But she was too late. To Tina's horror, Stuart had already told Mick about her ordeal, ingratiating himself further with her brother. An irate Mick promised Tina that he would catch the culprit, and Stuart pledged to help him, saying that there would be a reckoning. Mick quizzed Tina about the details, but Tina said she could only remember the song playing in the car. Later, Stuart and Tina had a drink in the Queen Vic, and Stuart brought out old photos taken the night of Tina's attack. He unsettled Tina by snapping furiously at a drunken punter before dwelling aloud on the horror and the psychological torment she faced. But Stuart was too manipulative for his own good. He let slip that the boy who bundled Tina up into the car boot called her "you slag," something that only Tina and her assailant know. Horrified, Tina understood that Stuart was in fact the attacker. She confronted him and saw through his repeated denials. Stuart told Tina that Mick wouldn't believe her. Then, as she sank back into her chair at the Queen Vic, he leaned forward and whispered the phrase, "you slag," into her ear. Shaken, Tina fled, leaving Stuart to play down her behavior to a concerned Mick and Linda. Tina sought refuge at E20 and got drunk alone. She brushed off a concerned Billy but had a run-in with some mocking young men. When one called her a slag, Tina's control broke. Screaming, she threw beer bottles at the men. With Mick and Linda growing increasingly worried, will Tina tell her brother the truth about his best friend? And will Mick and Stuart come to blows over her trauma?